Hi guys, this is Jeremy85. Hope you're all doing fine. Today I want to show you my new muffler. What you see here is the original muffler that came off my 96 Dodge Ram 1500. My brother Sam gave me a used Flowmaster muffler, SUPER44, for free, so I decided to put it in my truck. And as you can see, it really is used. See all the rust on it, but it still works fine. First, I took out all the pipes together with the original muffler, and I started at the pipe that's behind the catalytic converter. After that, I took off the pipes off the old muffler, which was pretty hard. As you can see here, I had to cut it in, and then I was able to take it out. It was tightened up by the U-bolts pretty good. I put the original pipes on the muffler SUPER44 with these stainless steel band clamps that I got for $10 off of eBay. It worked pretty good. I only had to cut off the original pipes a little bit, since the band clamps hold the pipes together differently than the U-bolts. Besides getting the pipes off of the original muffler, it was a pretty easy job. And now I'll show you the new sound of my truck. Sam, for that nice sounding muffler. I really love the sound, and I thank you very much for watching. Please comment or subscribe for more Dodge Ram videos. Take good care. This is Jeremy85 signing out for now.